在不用现金付款的电子付费年代，以卡、智能手机或互联网代替现款付款，成为城市人的生活模式。不过，在马来西亚，使用电子付费虽然省时，却要缴付一笔附加费。政府表明，没有权利指示商家免收消费人使用电子付费，需要额外给附加费。这个答复引起民主行动党四眼末国会议员林丽莹的非议。
If you use touch and go to park in KL or elsewhere, you need to pay 10% surcharge extra. But this is abnormal because if you go to overseas, if you use e-payment or cashless payment, you'll be given a discount. Be it the train, buses, or public utilities, but not in Malaysia. In Malaysia, if you use touch and go or other mode of cashless payment, not only that you don't get a discount, you're asked to make extra payment.
财政部是以书面回复林丽莹提问时表示，商家可以自行决定是否吸纳电子付费的附加费，政府无权干涉。